Hi, my little friends. My name is Ganesha. And yes, today is my birthday. Do you all want to know how did I get my elephant head? Okay, let me tell you. Once upon a time, high up in the Himalayas, my mother Parvati and my father Shiva was living there. My mother decided to start making a sculpture of a boy. She carefully molded the clay and ended up making a cute little chubby cheek boy. Mother Parvati was so pleased with the creature and decided to give it a life. The clay sculpture me came into life. Since my mother gotten dirty by making me, she decided to take a bath. Nandi, who usually guards her when taking bath, was not there in Kailash that day. My father, great Lord Shiva, was doing meditation in the forest. My mother Parvati told me to guard the door and not let any strangers in. Now that I had never seen my father, because I was just born, I was happily playing around there. There he arrived, a large man, all blue, nearing our house. Not knowing who he was, I said, "Stop!" And he replied, "How dare you? I am Shiva." He was angry at me and swiped off my head with the Trishul. Hearing the noise, my mother came running. "What have you done to our son?" I made him out of the earth with such love, and you have gone and chopped his head off? Shiva then promised my mother to give me a proper head that suits me. He went in the forest, searched for a perfect head for me. And yay, he was back in no time with the head of an elephant, and he fixed it on me. And here I am. He was very proud of me for fearlessly obeyed my mother's order. He gave me blessings. So here I am with an elephant head.